In this video, I'm going to show you how to connect your SD card into your iPhone. Actually, this method will not only for microSD card. You can also use SDXC, HC and camera SD cards too. Let's see that. Actually, to connect your SD card and iPhone, you need two devices. Number one, OTG connector. OTG means on the go. It's just a simple connector which connects your iPhone and your SD card. So it's a USB A port, and this is for your iPhone charging port. For below iPhone 13, we can use this Lightning OTG, and for iPhone 13 and above, you need this Type C OTG. It also supports for Android phones. On these types of OTG, if the name indicates SS means its transferring speed was very high. So prefer this SS on the OTG if you see this. Then second, you need this SD card readers. This is a single slot SD card reader. This option is for micro SD card and this will be for OTG. This is a 4-slot SD card reader. This small slot is for micro SD card and this is for SDXC, HC and this is for camera SD cards. And this USB male A goes to OTG. Okay, let's see how to properly connect all those things. First, take your SD card. For me, I'm using this micro SD card. You can also use other SD cards. Then take your SD card reader and this top slot is for micro SD card. So I need to insert this SD card on this slot. And this is the top of the SD card and this is the top of SD card readers. You just need to connect like this. If you push, you can hear a clicking sound. If you hear that, that's it. Now take your iPhone OTG or Lightning OTG and just connect like this. That's it. Now grab your iPhone and this OTG end goes into your iPhone charging port. Just like that. If you connect, you will see an indication light which was blinking on your SD card reader. If you doesn't see the indication, just unplug the device and remove all those things and just clean this gold portion using a razor and then connect again. You can either connect like this or this. In both ways, it works fine. Yeah. Now open Files app. Now you can see this drive untitled. Usually it shows as untitled or no name. If you see this drive, actually that is your SD card. Just open this. After this, you can easily transfer photos and videos from your iPhone into your SD card and SD card into your iPhone. If you want to know how to do that means, watch these two videos.